children. I am Ms. Aarti Harbe and today I am going to teach you all a grammar topic that is prefix and suffix. I will tell you what parts can be found in a word and how suffixes and prefixes help in building a new word.
Let me explain you all with the help of a story. It was a breezy day. Chris was passing by a beautiful garden when he saw some mother bird and baby bird sitting in a small nest. They all were feeling very cold. He thought of building a beautiful house for these birds. So he built a house. But there came a storm and the house collapsed. Everyone was very sad and disheartened. That's when he assured them that he would rebuild the house for these birds. This house was much more stronger and bigger than the previous one. The birds said, "This house will be our protection against the bad weather." They thanked him for his kindness. They said, "Without this house, they would feel unprotected." So children, there are some words with prefixes and suffixes in this story. For example, the word rebuild, where re is the prefix and build is the base word. For protection, ion is the suffix and unprotected has a prefix as well as a suffix. Same goes for the word kindness. Ness is the suffix here.
But what is the difference between a prefix and a suffix? I will tell you. A word part or a syllable that is added at the beginning of the word is known as a prefix. Some examples are un, this, re, im, by, in. Whereas children, if we add a word part or a syllable at the end of a word is known as a suffix. Examples of suffix are ness, ion, able, less, full, or lee. I have planned one activity for you all where you have to match the prefix and suffix to its base word. I have selected some words for you all. Let me read them out to you. Great, fear, friend, view, love, correct, happy, like, and balance. As I have explained it to you all earlier, I am going to add these prefixes and suffixes to the given words. Ness. Where will I add this? To great. So it makes the word greatness. Im. Can I put im fear? Is it correct? No. So the word part of im goes to imbalance. Less. Where will I add this? Can I add it to viewless? Does it make any meaning? No. But what about fearless? Yes, that's a correct answer. So I've placed this word part less near the base word fear. Lee, friendly. Review. Lovable. Incorrect. Unhappy. Dislike. Understood the difference between a prefix and a suffix. So here's your homework for today. You are going to open your English Balbharati textbook and find for some words that have a prefix and suffix from the chapters you had for your second terminal examination. You are going to note down these words in your English Balbharati or your English grammar notebook. So stay happy, stay safe and stay indoors and study very much harder. Thank you.